these Wings players.
Reza Terrence turning the corner, gives it back now. Flip pass right wing side, the shot, he scores. Mitch Jones from way outside, it's 1-0 Philly. Up to Fields, near boards Cattoni, back across to Hogarth, now to Cattoni in front of the net, wide open, scores! Connor Fields ties it at one. This is knocked down as it was intended for Smith. Here they go, going coast to coast, a shot, he scores! Eric Schuhl, it's 2-1. Time that the Cattonis have ever played against each other. Now Jones shooting, he scores. It's 4-1 as Mitch Jones over the left shoulder of Hartley. Now here come the Wings. Racing all the way down, the shot, save, rebound. Oh, what a save by Hartley as he makes back-to-back stops, including the last one on Mini Chiello.
Save.
Fields, backhander, he scored! Connor Fields!
Defense stepped up in his absence and did a great job.
That shot goes wide. Hogarth follows up and scores. To get away from Reese, still has it. Now to take Cattoni, who shoots and scores. That's his second of the game.
Right here off the faceoff.
Austin Hazen, right wing side, looking. Cattoni shooting, scores! Cattoni! It's 6-5. To Hogarth, back to field, shot clock down to 6. Over near side to Smith. Smith driving, shooting, he scores! We're tied at 6. Fields. Now to Holden Cattoni, the low shot.
Oh, it's in.
It's in, it rolls in. And the Knighthawks with a 7-6 lead.
It makes his heart stop every time.
Cattoni the bouncer, and Higgins makes the stop, but they follow up, he scored! Turner Evans goes behind the back. Over to Reza Terrence. Now back over far side, the shot, he scores. McIntosh over the left shoulder of Hartley, it's 8-7. There've been one goal decisions. Reza Terrence has a lane, the shot, he scores. Reza Terrence goes 5-hole on Hartley, we're tied at 8. Over now to Jones, spinning up top, Reza Terrence. Feeds it in the slot, the shot, and he scores. Blaze Reardon, the hometown boy, beats Rylan Hartley, and Philadelphia is victorious tonight.